There should be a TS-1 robot stationed near the warehouse. It was decommissioned ages ago, but if you can get it online, it has enough firepower to help take down the Null Sector. There's the robot up ahead. Looks like Null Sector got hit first. Clear them out. That should do the trick. The repair sequence is starting up.
I'm ready for cheap.
Looks like it's gonna need more batteries. We Omnics have power sources stashed all over King's Road. See what you can find. Is at 66%. Its motor functions are starting up. Keep collecting those batteries.
Motor functions coming back online. More power required.
Objective needs to be turned in. station.
Thanks for keeping us all out of Null Sector's hands. We owe you big time.